Because we are righteous. Amen. But he loves us in spite of all the things that are wrong with us. Amen. And there's a whole lot of things wrong with us. Amen. But nevertheless, you can hear him saying, come unto me. Amen. You don't have anybody else to go to. Amen. That's why I said, come to me. Amen. If you come to me, I will give you whatever you need. Yeah. We're blessed. It's right. The man of God talking about the victory. Yeah. But if you come to me, he said, I give you the desires of your heart. Yeah. He said, before you come, I already know what you need. But I just want you to come. And if you can make your way to me, whatever part, This is your father.
Yes,
this is your savior.
Yes.
This is the one that called you out of darkness.
Yes.
He said, come to me.
Yes.
I don't plan on being before you long. This has been a great, great district meeting.
Yes.
The Lord has done something for us people.
Yes.
Are you glad to be in the night?
Yes.
Are you glad to be in Zion?
Yes.
Are you glad to be what Jesus said?
Yes.
He's here.
Yes.
I don't care what nobody says. He's here.
Yes.
If I was the only one in the building, I would say the same thing. He's here.
Yes.
Because he's in me.
Yes.
By
Yes,
by faith.
Yes.
Whatever you need from him, you got to get it by faith.
Yes.
If you refer to faith, that's all God talks about. He said, I'm looking for somebody that would take me at my word.
Yes.
And that's what faith is, taking him at his word.
Yes.
That's what the disciples said. They even had a problem with it. They said, increase.
Yes.
Don't increase our righteousness because we don't have it. Don't increase our goodness because we don't have any, but increase.
Yes,
sir. After.
Yes, sir.
By faith. By faith. Everything is about faith. When it comes down to him, now in this world. In this world. We might have some PhDs in here. In this world. We might have some masters in this world.
Yeah.
We might have some doctorates in this world.
Yeah.
But when it comes down
yes.
to his world, to the world to come,
yeah.
to receive what you need from him by faith.
Yeah.
Well, you didn't need those degrees on the wall to get a good job, but I'm talking about salvation.
Yeah.
I'm talking about something that's everlasting. That will fail you.
Yeah.
I'm talking about something that will be with you always, even to the end of the world.
Yeah. Yeah.
And there's only one thing.
Yes.
You don't have to get mixed up about it. There's only one thing.
Yes, sir.
That will not fail. That will not go down.
Yes.
And that is his word.
Yes.
That's his word.
Yes,
and do you know today that if you have his word, you have him?
Yeah.
And if you have him, you have a God that's able to do all things.
Yeah.
I'm glad to be in time. Are you glad to be here today?
Yeah.
Are you glad to be what Jesus is?
Yeah.
I'm looking to him.
Yeah.
You gotta know who to look to. I'm looking to him.
Yeah.
That's what David said. David said, I'll look.
Yeah.
Where are you looking here today?
Yeah.
He said, I'll look to the hill.
Yeah.
From where cometh my
help?
He said, all my
help.
When I get in trouble, all my help. When I'm sad, all my
help. Yes, sir.
Come from the Lord.
Yes.
I'm glad that he's our God.
Yes.
And are you glad to be? That's what he talked about. He even talked about. He said, I'm glad
yes.
that you are my people.
Yes.
And I'm glad to be your God.
Yes.
Look at him here today.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
A God, Bishop,
yes,
that's glad
yes,
to be our God.
Yes,
somebody said, if he knew how dirty I was, would he say that?
Yes.
If he knew how sinful I was, would he say that?
Yes.
If he knew I've been holding hands with the world, would he say that?
Yes.
Would he still say that? If he know I have other gods,
yes.
he still would say that. I'm glad to be your God. I'm glad you are my people. We're blessed and highly favored. I tell you, I'm glad to be in time. Let me glad to be here. You have an opportunity to get whatever you need from him. If you haven't gotten all that you need, if there's something that you need, you're in the right place. I know the Lord has already blessed you. I know he's already done some great things for you. But you might need just a little bit more.
Yes.
Here I am, Lord. Here I am, Lord. Here I am, Lord. Here I am, Lord. You're a cloud in your soul. You're a cloud in your will. Here I am, Lord. I don't know about anyone else, but it's me.
Yes.
I tell you, I'm glad. I'm glad.
Yes.
So
me get out of here, Dan. I'm going to tell you, I got a few scriptures we're going to read. We're going to get out of here because we got to go.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So we give up.
Yes, sir.
To our great Savior.
Yes.
And man, he's great.
Yes.
Now, I don't care what nobody says. My Savior is great.
Yes.
You know, mine is great. You got to speak for yourself.
Yes.
That's what they say. That's peace of age.
Yes.
You got to speak for himself.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes,
sir. That's all good. Amen. And I give honor to this. I've already said how great Savior.
Yes.
His name is Jesus.
Yes.
We give honor today to the apostle. We thank God for Apostle Peterson.
Amen.
And we thank God today for the great staff of bishops.
Yes.
Thank God for Jesus.
Yes.
Thank God for Bishop Rice.
Yes.
Bishop Rawls.
Yes.
Bishop Dern. Bishop Simmons.
Yes.
Thank God for these great men.
Amen.
They are gone, but yet with us.
Amen.
In that great cloud.
Amen.
Witnessing it, beholding our own. Beckoning for us to come on.
Amen.
Come on. Hold on.
Amen.
Fight the good fight of faith.
Amen.
Believe that gospel that I preached to y'all. And believe that gospel that the bishop are yet preaching.
Amen.
Thank God for Jesus.
Amen.
And give honor today to Bishop Henry Martin, Bishop J.T. Martin, Bishop Williamson, Bishop Evans.
Amen.
We thank God for these men.
Amen.
These men also preach this gospel.
Amen.
Isn't that something?
Amen.
They preached it.
Yeah.
They had to leave us, but they left.
Yeah.
This gospel.
Yeah.
They didn't take it with them.
No.
They left it with
them.
Thank God for Jesus.
God.
So we thank God today
for
Mother Faison. We're glad for Mother Janelle Fisk.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, thank God for her. We're glad today.
Yeah.
I'm telling you to be with you here in California.
Yeah.
And we thank God today for Bishop Charles Abbott Wilson.
Yeah.
Give me an invitation to be with me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad to be here.
Yeah.
I heard him say, I'm glad you're with me. I'm saying, man, I'm glad to be here too.
Yeah.
So that makes two of us.
Yeah.
So we thank God today for Bishop Andrew Stevens in his absence.
Yeah.
Bishop Thomas Mason in his absence.
Yeah.
Thank God for Jesus.
Yeah.
We thank God today for Bishop Tisdale,
yeah.
Bishop Key.
Yeah.
We thank God for Bishop Nixon,
yeah.
Sister Green, Sister Jane. I'm telling you, man, Sister Wilson and Sister, I tell you, Mason. And it's been three times since Sister, Nixon been with me.
Okay.
And I have not given her honor. Thank God for Sister Nixon. Thank God for Sister Nixon. Thank God for Sister Nixon. I'm caught up now. Sister Rogers, Sister King. Thank God for Jesus. Thank God for every pastor, every elder, minister, deacon, prayer, and our guests, if we have them in the house. But most of all, I thank God for our Savior. Thank God for Jesus. So we're glad. We got a few scriptures. Bishop, we're going to read a few scriptures. Then we're going to go.
Yes, sir.
Sister, Lord. Sister Willard. I'd be telling my thank God for Sister Willard. Thank God for Sister Willard. Thank you, Bishop. Thank God for Sister Willard. Sure. Gotta get this thing straight. Amen and amen. Glory to his holy name. Thank you, Bishop. So I need some help. I don't mind. I need help.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So to the dead.
Yes, sir.
To be in the house of God.
Yes.
We thank God for California hospitality.
Yes.
Man, I don't really know what I can say.
Yes.
Other than you'll be waiting on us to serve us.
Yes, sir.
You'll be waiting on us to do whatever you can to make us comfortable.
Yes.
And I assure you,
yes,
we have been very comfortable.
Amen.
And we have been well fed.
Amen.
Lord have mercy.
Yes,
I got up this morning eating lobster,
yes,
steak,
yes,
shrimp,
yes,
German chocolate cake, red velvet cake. Somebody said, did you eat all that? I tried it all. That's how I got to have to call. Sister, I said, babe, you got something, girl, I can use because I got a lot of stuff in me.
Yeah.
know what I'm saying? You know, because I'm trying to get it like this. Right now, you know, before I did that, boy, I was overhanging. All right, thank God for Jesus. Are you ready to be in Zion? Do you believe he has something for you? Do you want what he has for you? All right, man, we better read it from scripture. I got some scripture I want to read. I'm going to try to go through this thing pretty quick.
1 Corinthians chapter 10.
Verse 1.
Moreover, brethren. I would not that ye should be ignorant.
I don't want you to be ignorant.
How that all our fathers were under the cloud.
All our fathers were under the cloud.
And all passed through the sea.
And they all passed through the sea.
And were all baptized unto Moses.
And they were all baptized unto Moses.
In the cloud and in the sea.
In the cloud and in the sea.
Mm-hmm. And did all eat the same spiritual meat.
Uh-huh. Yes, sir. Look at that.
Yes, sir.
And did all
eat
the same spiritual meat.
Amen.
They all ate the same thing.
Amen.
They all heard the same thing.
Yes,
every one.
Yes, mm-hmm. And did all drink the same spiritual drink.
And they all drank the same spiritual drink.
Yes.
It was nothing different that they were eating.
Yes.
It was nothing different what they were drinking.
Yes.
It was all the same.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
For they drank of that spiritual rock.
Because they drank of that spiritual rock.
That followed them.
That followed them. Look at that. That same spiritual rock that followed them. Mm-hmm.
And that rock was Christ.
And that rock was Christ. That rock is Christ. The same spiritual drink. The same spiritual meat. There was nothing different. You hear me?
But with many of them.
Uh-huh. Look, listen. But with many of them.
God was
not all, but many of them.
God was not well pleased.
God was not well pleased.
Amen.
How some people say, how can that be?
Uh-huh.
Same spiritual drink, same spiritual meat came from that same rock.
Uh-huh.
And that rock is Jesus.
Yeah.
But with some of them,
God was not well pleased.
God was not well pleased. And sometimes you will say, why wouldn't God be pleased?
Yes.
Why would God be upset with them?
Yes.
They had some problems.
Yes, sir.
They had some issues.
Yes, sir.
They mumbled.
Yes, sir.
They grumbled.
Yes, sir.
They rejected the one that God sent.
Yes, sir. Amen.
And any time you reject that which God sent, God get upset.
Amen.
He was not well pleased.
Yes,
I want God to be pleased with me.
Yes,
is there anybody in the house that want God to be pleased with me?
Yes.
Is there anybody in the house that want to do what God say do?
Yes.
Is there anybody want to do his will?
Yes.
Not my will, not your will, but it's the will of God.
Yes.
But I am going to do it. There are so many wills. There are so many ways. But Lord, here I am.
Yes.
I want your will to look down on me.
Yes.
I want your way to look down. But with me.
For they were overthrown in the wilderness.
And they were overthrown in the wilderness.
Yes, sir.
The only way to be overthrown.
Yes.
That's the only way. That's the only one way to be overthrown.
Yes, sir.
With a God like our God.
Yes.
God to have all power.
Yes, sir.
And God has said to do all things.
Yes, sir.
That's the only one way to be overthrown.
Yes, sir.
You get caught up in unbelief.
Yes.
You get caught up in being untrue, being unfaithful. But you find a man that believes him. You find a woman that believes him. And he'll be able to go through the wilderness. He'll be able to go through the problem that he has. He'll be able to go through the troubles that he has. But you gotta have some belief and confidence in the one that called you out. Here I am, Lord. Here I am, Lord. Here I am today, Lord. What I need more than anything else is your word.
Your word.
Because your word. It produces the things that I need. the word of faith, the word of life. Here I am, Lord.
1 Peter 5:6.
1 Peter. Let's flip through when we get a chance. Yeah.
Humble yourself, therefore.
Yes.
What?
Yes. Humble yourself.
Look what he said.
Yes.
Say, humble yourself.
Yes.
Not many people want to do that.
Amen.
We live in a world where nobody want to humble themselves.
Amen.
We live in a world where everybody have their ideals.
Yes.
Everybody have their ways. Everybody have their thoughts.
Yes.
But look what God is saying.
Yes.
He said, humble yourself.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Humble yourself, therefore, under the mighty hand of God.
Look what he said, under the mighty hand of God.
Yes.
God's hand is mighty.
Yes.
God's hand is powerful.
Yes.
Don't you want to be humble under his mighty hand?
Yes.
Who have believed our report?
Yes.
Who have the arm of the Lord been revealed?
Yes.
Anybody really know who he is?
Yes, sir.
Anybody really know who Jesus is?
Yes.
If you know him, you ought to testify.
Yes.
If you know him, you ought not to hope. This is not a trick question.
Yes.
If you know him, you ought to shout out, I know.
I know.
Why you want to hold back on him?
Yes.
You just feel a drag.
Yes.
But if you know him, then you ought to say, I know.
I know.
If you know him, you ought to shout forever. You go, I know who Jesus is. I know who you are.
Yeah.
I know I'm rotten. I know I'm no good, but I know who Jesus is.
Yeah.
I have a whole lot of problems, but I know who Jesus is.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'm not right, but I know who Jesus is.
Yeah.
That he may exalt you in due
time. What he said, all he want to do is exalt you.
Yes.
He don't want to tear you down.
Amen.
He don't want to destroy you.
Yes.
All he want to do is exalt you.
Yes.
All he want to do is lift you high.
Yes.
All he want to do is pull you out the valley and put you on the mountain.
Yes.
That's all he want to do.
Yes.
That's what he said. I didn't come to destroy you. I didn't come to kill you. I didn't come to condemn you. But I come that you might have life. Here I am today. Sometimes when it comes down to condemnation, sometimes brother might condemn me, sometimes sister might condemn me, but Jesus will never condemn me. The man of God will never condemn me. The one in heaven of God will never condemn me.
Casting all your care upon him.
Look what he said. Look what he said. Your care on him.
Yeah.
On him.
Yeah.
Him.
Yeah.
The same one that we live, the same one that we move, the same one that we have our being in him.
Yeah.
Place them all on him.
Yeah.
He can handle it.
Yeah.
I might not can handle it, but he can handle it.
Yeah.
Your mother might not can handle it, your brother, your sister, but he can handle it.
Yeah.
Place all your concern.
Yeah. Yes.
God me.
Yes.
to him. You're not telling him anything. You just acknowledge him.
Yeah.
I acknowledge
yeah.
that I'm rotten.
Yeah.
I acknowledge
yeah.
that I am a sinner.
Yeah.
I acknowledge
yeah.
I don't have the right standards sometimes.
Yeah.
I acknowledge.
Yeah.
I'm acknowledging.
Yeah.
I'm going to somebody to love me.
Yeah.
I'm acknowledging somebody that cares.
Yeah.
I'm acknowledging to somebody that can do something about it.
Yeah.
His name is Jesus.
Yeah.
His name is Jesus.
Yeah.
If you wonder where the power is,
yeah.
the power is in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Hebrews.
Gotta be some more.
Hebrews chapter 11, verse 6.
Hebrews chapter 11, verse 6.
But without faith.
Amen.
I heard a man of God talking about
it.
Without faith,
amen.
You can do a whole lot of things.
Yeah.
You can drive a car.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Yeah.
You can ride a bicycle.
Yeah.
Here I am here today.
Yeah.
You can put your clothes on.
Yeah.
There's a whole lot of things you can do.
Yeah.
But I heard him saying, without faith,
it is impossible to please him.
All right.
And that means more than anything, Sister Jane.
Yeah.
Pleasing him means more
yeah.
than driving an automobile.
Yeah.
Pleasing him means more
yeah.
than being able to put your clothes on.
Yeah.
It's all about pleasing him.
Yeah.
It's all about pleasing him.
Yeah.
It's all about him here today.
Yeah.
So Lord, help me, Lord.
Yeah.
I need you to help me.
Yeah.
Without
right.
You can want to, but without faith.
Yes.
You can have a desire to, but without faith.
Yes.
It's impossible.
It's impossible
to please him.
To please him.
Yes.
Don't you want to please him?
Yes.
Don't you want to please him?
Yes.
Don't you want to please him?
Yes.
Don't you want to put a smile on his face?
Yes.
If you want to put a smile on his face,
yes.
you gotta have faith.
Yes.
And faith comes by hearing
yes.
and hearing the word of God.
Yes.
We've been around a long time. Praise
yeah.
your faith for today. Praise
yeah.
your confidence
yeah.
in the one that calls you out of darkness.
Yeah.
Here I am, Lord.
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 For he that cometh to God.
For he that cometh to God.
Yeah.
You gotta somewhere you gotta come to him.
Yeah.
But he
yeah.
that cometh to God
yeah.
must believe.
Yeah.
That he is,
yeah.
he is,
yeah.
and that he is,
yeah.
and that he is a reward.
He's a reward
yeah.
of them that diligently seek him.
Yeah.
Are you going to seek him?
Yeah.
Are you going to cry for him?
Yeah.
Here I am today.
Yeah.
I'm crying out
yeah.
in my soul.
Yeah.
I'm crying out
yeah.
in the will.
Yeah.
I want to please my Father.
Yeah.
I want to please my Father.
Yeah.
I want to please my Father.
Yes.
I want to please my Father.
Yes.
Here I am, Lord.
Yes.
Here I am today. But that's all that really matters.
Yes.
In a world that's failing.
Yes.
In a world that's got to go down.
Yes.
It's about pleasing my Father.
Yes.
It's about pleasing the one that called me out of darkness.
Yes.
His name is Jesus.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Philippians chapter 3.
Philippians chapter 3.
Verse 13.
Brethren,
I count not myself
to have apprehended. But this one thing I do.
Forgetting those things which are behind.
It's a lot of things in the past that's trying to drag you down.
There's
a lot of things in the past that's trying to kill you. That you forget the past.
Yeah.
Let me tell you today, you cannot live in the past. But you can sure enough die in the past.
Yeah.
But the man of God is saying, I'm forgetting.
Yeah.
But the man of God got to forget.
Yeah.
What about you and me?
Yeah.
What about you and me?
Yeah.
What about you and me?
Yeah.
Why don't you forget
yeah.
all the things in your past
yeah.
and look to him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. asking for.
And he knows things for God before.
Because there's some things before.
Right.
There's some things before.
Yeah.
Everything in my past
right.
have caused me a whole lot of problems.
Yeah.
So I'm forgetting.
Right.
There's some things before me.
Yeah.
And these things are good.
Yeah.
These things are very good.
Yeah.
Because these things are from the Lord.
Yeah.
These things are heavenly.
Yeah.
These things are heavenly
yeah.
because they come from Him.
Yeah.
But here I am, Lord.
Yeah.
Here I am, Lord.
Yeah.
Lord, here I am.
Yeah.
And you know what I'm doing? I'm pressing.
Yeah.
It's a press.
Yeah.
You gotta press out of it.
Yeah.
You gotta press out of it.
Yeah.
It's trying to hold you back.
Yeah.
But you gotta press out of it.
Yeah.
You gotta press out of it.
Yeah.
You gotta press out of it.
Yeah.
You gotta press out of it.
Yes,
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 sir.
Yes, sir.
The devil's trying to hold you back. You gotta press out of it. Fighting in your mind. You gotta press out of it. Fighting in your spirit. You gotta press out of it. Yeah.
in the wilderness.
Even so must the Son of Man.
Even so must the Son of Man.
Yeah.
He got to be lifted up.
Yeah.
Why don't you lift him up?
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 Yeah.
And whoso believeth in him
shall not
perish, but have eternal life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Israel.
See you not all these things.
See you not all these things.
Verily I say unto you,
there shall not be left here.
There shall not be one building.
One stone upon
another
that
shall not be thrown down. There I am today. What I'm trying to tell you, everything is going down, but the word of God, everything gonna fall, but the word of God. There I am today. There I am today. There I am today. The word is so powerful. When I wind up in hell, they come to hell and bring me out of hell. The word is so powerful. That when I'm down, it'll pick me up. The word is so powerful. That when I'm weak, it'll give me strength. It's so powerful. That when I need joy, it'll give me joy. And most of all, when I'm dead, it'll give me life. And that's what I'm saying. I'm alive.
Shall be the sign of thy coming
and of the end of the world.
And of the end of the world.
Yes,
we heard about it,
yes,
and we know it's coming.
Yes,
but would you tell us,
yes,
what will be the sign?
Yes.
Oh Lord.
Yes.
And then we don't down in there talk about nations against nations.
Yes.
And we don't talk about how it was and rumors of war.
Yes.
But say, don't worry about it. These are the days of sorrow.
Yeah.
It's a sorrowful time in the world.
Yeah.
But when it comes down to the people of God, we shouldn't walk around with our head on down.
Yeah.
These are things that God has prophesied. It's got to happen.
Yeah.
But as for me and you, we ought to yet have joy.
Yeah.
We ought to yet have peace.
Yeah.
We yet ought to be able to look to the Lord.
Yeah.
Say, I know he's going to work it out.
Yeah.
I know he's going to work it out. Somewhere if I get hungry, he'll become my bread. Somewhere if I get thirsty, he'll become my water. Somewhere if I get down, he will pick me up. Yes, he will. Oh Lord, oh Lord, here I am, 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 here I am. And then he went on to say, there is none that can't come until this gospel is preached all over the world. It gotta be preached all over the world. It gotta be preached in the city, in the state, in the country. It gotta be preached. Well, Lord, I'm glad that here I am to be the number just one more time. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, here I am today.
Yeah.
I'm a sinner,
yeah.
Saved by grace.
Yeah.
He called my name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
soul. If you lose your soul. Paul is the prophet. If you lose your soul. It's all about my soul. It's all about my soul.
Hey!
you for your words of life.
Yes.
Thank you for your words of joy.
Yes.
Thank you for your words of strength.
Yes.
Thank you for all that you have done,
yes,
all that you are doing,
yes,
and all that you will do.
Yes.
Glory be to God.
Glory,
glory be to God. To see you soon.
Yeah.
Pray for me,
yes,
and I'll pray for you.
Yes.
But hold on,
yes,
hold on, just a little while longer.
Yes.
A few more rising,
yes,
and set another sun.
Yes.
It will all be over.
Yes.
It won't be bye bye, but it'll be howdy howdy. And we have to say words like this.
May the
Lord
watch
between.